everyone. My name is Trần. I am student at CEC. Today I standing here to talk about the season. There are four seasons in the north of Vietnam. There are spring, summer, fall, and winter. But in the south of Vietnam has two seasons, only dry and wet. The first season is spring. It is from January to March. The flower and plant grow very beautiful. The day is long and the weather is warm. I usually play basketball and ride a bike. My family clean the house and take it function and visit grandparents. My friends go to the park and build a tree house. The second season is summer. It is from April to June. In summer, I don't have to go to the school and I have summer holiday very exciting. I can go to the beach, swim in the pool, and eat ice cream. My family very like fruit and ice cream in summer. And the second season is fall. It is from July to September. The weather is cold. The leaves change color and they fall down. I make apple pie and fall. My family eat chicken soup and ice cream. My friends usually go to the park to skate. And the last season is winter. Winter is a cold season. The day in winter is long, but in Vietnam hasn't snow. I eat soup and chicken. I eat soup and chicken at winter. My family eats green house at Christmas. They visit grandparents and we have holidays. In winter, my friends ride a bike and play badminton. There are many things about the season in Vietnam, but I don't have time to talk this. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for your listening and goodbye.